Welcome back, folks. I am Manic Mink. This is Tomb Raider, and we are bleeding, injured, looking a bit cold, kind of confused, and being taunted by a crow. So let's try and get some food. If you remember last time, that's what Laura was saying we need to do. We need to get food. A deer. Follow it, quickly. Just gonna have to kill this with our bare hands, Laura.
Going on here. Wait, I can use that bow.
What is this place? Jesus, like I said, it's like Lost meets Isle of Dr. Monroe meets Gilligan's Island horror story. I don't know. Can I go in here? What's in here? Bunker. I know from Far Cry 3 that there's always ancient Japanese guys in bunkers.
With my bare hands.
Yeah,
I
you
need
could.
To find a weapon.
Just hunt it with your bare hands, Laura. Okay. Ooh. Okay.
I can do this.
This is gonna end badly. No. Yeah. This is gonna end really badly. Who just leaves dead bodies hanging around? Really? I mean, come on.
Let's see if these things don't
That's
work.
Just.
Just remember Roth's training.
You can have the best form and technique in the world, but it won't mean a thing if you can't focus. The key to using any weapon is focus.
Key to using any weapon is
so
our game
hungry.
Mechanic called focus.
I need to find something to eat.
I like platforming and exploring places. We're gonna walk over here along the ledge. Oh yeah, there's totally some more stuff over here. Knew it was worth it. More arrows. That looks like the end of our little... Holy crap, you can move quickly across that. That's just rope. It's a naturally occurring rope tree. Let's see if there's any way to get over to that thing. Get more arrows or something. Nope. I just like exploring, I'll be honest. Equipment required to open. It's a crappy wooden box. Hands? Are you missing hands? I always say it when I miss hands. Oh, I just fell. Okay. Right in the butt. No, come back here. Oh, you can actually hold and... Okay, come on, dear. There we go. Thing up there. Let's get this deer now while it's here. Oh, no. Turn away now, people who like animals.
to camp.
All right, Lara. You won't always have some fancy gadget to tell you where you are. If you can learn to read the land and the stars, you'll always be able to find your way home.
Also, I like how our ship's, I don't know if he's an engineer or what, but I like how he's basically Scotty. There was a thing over here that I wanted to... You. What are you? Can I... I'm sorry. Yeah. I killed a thing. I'm kinda concerned these deer are just going to like... Oh, hold on, there's a thing here.
Some kind of container. Who left these behind?
Yup. Full, well then. Okay, can you stop moving, please? No? Okay. Let's see what's over here first, because this looks like a bunch of stuff as well. Mm-hmm. Anything? What are you? You're a plant. Yeah. Plant things. Awesome. Bam. I think this just gives me XP. But it's... I don't really know. I know I should go back to camp and, turn in, but I'm like, oh, I wanna get more XP now. Damn it. Come on. Take my anger out on this rabbit. I believe I missed like 17 shots at that deer. Man. I am not Lara Croft Master Archer here by any means. Let's head back to camp. Gain sentience. They know what I'm trying to do. There we go. I'm gonna get all the deer meat. Ha ha ha. Okay, there's... Bam. Boom, headshot. I couldn't get that one. That's okay. Make our way back to camp now. I think that should be enough of, I should know what that is. I guess experience or something. Oh, there's a thing in here, too. Document viewer.
It happened again. Private Kosuke. He was on gate duty last night. No one heard anything. And this morning, they found his helmet. Nothing else. No tracks of his leaving. No blood. No shell casings. Nothing. The others are talking about Chinese partisans. Maybe even American GIs. Damn fools. They have no idea what's happening here. It is the Oni who stalk us. The restless, evil spirits. They live in the old places of this island. We are trespassers here. And they are watching us. Waiting. All these wrecks, the ruins, this entire island is a graveyard. It's only a matter of time. The Oni will come for us.
Okay, so this is gonna be like Far Cry with, you know, oh, Pacific Island, we have to have Japanese soldiers here, as well. Also, you notice he wrote that in English. Or Laura can read, Japanese, but I think it's a lot more likely. Well, no, actually neither one of those are likely. They're both complete nonsense. I don't know why that would be a thing that would make any sense. Jump. Nothing? Oh, a thing. Climb. Oh, sorry, I just like exploring so much.
Numbers. Some kind of coordinates. Did someone want these to be found?
Wouldn't want them to be found that well, obviously. Okay, let's go back to the shining light of our campfire. Use campsite. Spend skill points in the skills menu to upgrade abilities. Hunter and Survivor. Okay, so Hunter, buy 7 more skills to unlock Tier 2. So there's Animal Instincts, Keen Observation, Spot Hard to Find Animals, Extra Rewards, Thoroughly Search Crates and Caches to Find Extra Salvage, Loot Animal Corpses, Resourceful Archers can Recover Arrows, and Hunter, more time to aim deadly shots with your bow, and efficient use allows you to carry more ammo. I'm gonna say let's get a arrow retrieval first, because that might help us out. On this, spotting enemy in pockets on enemy corpses reward you with extra ammunition. Increase climbing skills. Keen perception to find hidden rewards. And all tomb entrances and map entrances. Okay. It is kind of neat that you get a bit of leveling up as well. Shotgun expert. Rifle expert. Pistol expert. Bow expert. Accomplished killer. Heavy lifter. Okay. So that looks fine. This is survivor upgrades, hunter upgrades. Okay, location coordinates are there. All the rest of these are unavailable.
This is Conrad Roth, captain of the Endurance. We are shipwrecked on an island inside the Dragon's Triangle.
Roth!
Lara!
You're alive!
Easy, easy. Are you okay? What happened?
I remember the beach. And then it went black and I woke up in a cave. There was this crazy man, Roth, and a dead body.
Oh, God. Where are you now, Lara? Are you safe?
It was so horrible. It's all my fault. This is all my fault.
Lara, listen to me. I sent an SOS from the Endurance before I abandoned her. Hopefully someone caught it. I've spoken to the others. We're regrouping at my location.
Please come and get me.
I have to stay here. You can do this, Lara. Remember when we climbed Snowden? You said the key was knowing that all you've got to do is just keep moving. Remember everything I've taught you, Lara. You're ready for this. And keep your radio on.
Okay.
And don't bandage your wounds, whatever you do.
How do I start? Okay. This is Lara Croft, an archaeologist from the Endurance, shipwrecked on an island in the Dragon's Triangle, east of Japan. This place is incredible. I've seen wrecks here that could date back centuries. We weren't the first, and I know we're not alone. Something isn't right about this place. If I don't get off this island, maybe someone will eventually find this.
Now that is cool. That is a really cool touch that I quite like. Go into the menu on the campfire and it's like, oh yeah, we're gonna tell a story. Ah, so neat. Okay. Oh no. Why does that door have to be open now?
Hello? Hello? Is someone there?
Why does this have to be a creepy time game? I don't like creepy time games. I just like... These are also like random... random like monks chanting music, you know? Just in the background. Oh, hey, oh. Lara Croft, super deer sniper. Region hunted out. Okay, awesome. I didn't even know that was a thing. I was just doing it for funsies. But no, we've hunted out the region, and let's keep moving. I want to see... I know there was a chest up here, or a crate of some kind. And I don't know... Oh, no. New equipment required to open. I don't believe that's true. I think you need your hands to open a chest, because that's my experience with things, but what do I know? Also, she hasn't bandaged her wound at all. Does that bother anyone other than me, or just me? Okay. I think I'm going to call it here, and next time we'll enter the scary door. I'm ManicMink, this is Tomb Raider, and we'll see you next time. Take care.